The ways, the means, freedom of movement for all, symbol of democracy. And behind it all, engineers from every branch of engineering answering one of their greatest challenges. The democratic challenge to plan for 1 million, for 2 million, for 3 million, with all the character, quality, and integrity of the engineered and finalized one, at a price all people can pay.
The plant engineer calls on scores upon scores of engineering talents with specialized experiences to design the machines of mass manufacture, to arrange the machines for continuous flow, and to pattern the plants to house the flow of conveniences and necessities to our homes and to all the activities in which our workdays engage us. Better ways to give even better quality for less money. Engineering the machines to stamp and mold and broach and drill. Machines to convert raw steel into designed steel in continuous motion, rolling, welding, forming, bending, fabricating. Engineering to provide machine tools of precision, and then engineering instruments of precision to check the precision. Engineering to make machines of balance so power may be harnessed. Engineering the handling of parts of assemblies and of components to speed the flow and to ease the labor of lifting and carrying. Engineering to cut down the stress and strain. The flow, watching to keep the machine energy alive, to supply the power to manufacture in desired volume. Creators breathing life into the lifeless, into steel and bronze, and into all their minglings, into rubber, plastics, wood, and fuel and air. The challenge to deliver the greatest dependability with the utmost in performance and in high compression economy. Engineers, men of energy, masters of dynamics in all the varieties of power. Power geared from power plant to driving wheel. Energy conserved with roller and ball, all shapes, all sizes. Multiplying force through lever for the greatest steering safety. Storing energy in springs Rotating energy for all the arteries that engineers designed to feed the vital parts. Electric energy generated by a portable powerhouse only a hand's breadth high. With wireless wire to feed the spark that fires the flame. Through wireless cable, static free. To signal turns. To fetch a selected tune. To light the night safely. Men with the courage to create, knowing that each successful creation itself becomes a call for further improvement. The challenging question raised by each new material, will it be stronger? Will it be safer? Will it be better? Will it be more economical? What can we now do with the new that we never could do with the old? The challenges of the metallurgical engineer, which result in further engineering for durability in pistons, bearings, and crankshafts, in long-life valves and other moving parts. Thousands upon thousands of new materials, each to be challenged, each to be checked out and checked in for the qualities which might make one part better. For by bettering each part, the whole can be bettered as never before. The challenge to eliminate, to simplify, to replace gearing energy with gliding power, and power steering at a lower price. Vitalizing oil engineered into mastery of motion, gently starting tonnage rolling, rapidly accelerating to the height of speed, always ready for all emergencies. Using the smoothing power of oil to make quick stops with the soft ease of well-engineered control. Using the quieting power of hydraulic valve lifters to hush the valves. While passing the challenge to the styling engineers to cover the mechanical metallics with taste and charm. A challenge to express in line and mass and form and curve in the safety of steel upon steel. And then to clothe the skin with nature's rainbow hues, to keep ahead of style trends, yet not ahead of public acceptance. Personalized and with accessories engineered to our personalized taste for convenience, for comfort, for convenience and safety, with protection from rain, blocking out the wintry gale, with comforting warmth, to hold out the searing heat with cooling comfort. Engineers creating to meet the challenge, and then daring to challenge their own creations by test. Tested, proved, finalized.
Approved to sound the clarion, the call of a new challenge, to multiply conveniences for the many. Finalizing the collaborative efforts of all the engineers according to the public's own individual taste. To see the USA is to marvel at the works of the American engineer. The most challenging engineering project in the history of the human race is our nation, a light with the brilliance of our engineers' accomplishments. All across the USA, in our travels, in our work, at home and at play, we enjoy the wonderful new achievements of American engineers who are even now blueprinting the way ahead to ever higher standards of living for all.
All who cooperate in the building of America and its grandeur are united in a heroic tribute to the millions of engineers who have conceived and designed and helped develop our way of life.
Thanks to the American engineer. Yes, thanks to the American engineer.